Welcome to Shapr3D. Shapr3D is a professional CAD system built with today's more efficient mobile interface in mind. You can use it on Apple and Windows tablets, convertibles, laptops, and desktops. You can use it with or without a multi-touch interface. The interface is simplified and intuitive and gives you the tools you need when you need them. So if you've been waiting for CAD that you can actually use in the field or on the go on a tablet, Shapr3D is for you. Although anyone can use Shapr3D, it's primarily intended for professionals who need easy-to-use CAD to create, edit, view, or share 3D models quickly and do that work while on the move. Shapr3D is a history-based modeler built on Siemens Parasolid geometry kernel. So it has the power you are used to and have come to expect. Much of the interface will look familiar to you. A list of items on the left, a list of history-based features with parameters that you can edit. You can roll back the list to work on the model in an earlier state. All of the parameters of each feature are easily accessible in the history list. Shapr3D enables you to create 3D models and drawings using intuitive interface devices such as trackpad, mouse, trackball, and the stylus. You can even use your fingers for certain types of interactions such as zoom, pan, and rotate, but more accurate input requires a pen or a stylus. Shapr3D is great for conceptual design. You can use it for 3D viewing and markup. It has a full suite of import and export translators. There are also fantastic visualization tools that allow you to apply materials to your product before you make a prototype. Industrial designers, managers, people on the manufacturing floor, live CAD presentations, part-time CAD users, salesmen, anytime you need CAD on-site or in the field, Shapr3D is your go-to tool. Shapr3D is licensed on a monthly or annual basis, and you can sync your models between all of your hardware, so you can work in the office on your desktop and then pick up your tablet to work on your way to the customer site. The annual subscription for the software also covers documentation, version updates, and technical support. Professional CAD tools for a realistic price. Isn't that a nice change?